So, that left arm of yours is fake, right, Zero?
Yep.
So how do you move it around, then?
There's a parasite that attaches it to my body.
What? Not a machine or anything? Freaky. Can I see it?
Some other time.
Me too! I wanna see!
Knock it off.
You know, this sister of yours is more trouble than she's worth.
Zero, that trick you did earlier was really neat. But why don't you make a new arm instead of using that fake one?
I have my reasons. Grown-up reasons.
Man, grown-ups sure have it tough.
Yep. Now shut up.
Zero?
All we wound up finding in that region was a lousy mutt.
Hey, Zero! I was flying around earlier, trying to be helpful and stuff, and I think I saw a shrine over in that direction. It looked big. Really big.
Hey, yeah. I've heard something about that. They say the shrine in the Land of Mountains is spread out like a plaza.
So what? North, then? All right, let's go.
The enemy's counterattack grew increasingly desperate. And the shrine where Four was said to be hiding out was itself hidden within a massive defensive facility.
I would assume that's Four's hideout.
Damn. Look at the size of that place. Your sis must be real scared of dying.
Dragon, what say you go burn some shit?
But they'll all catch on fire.
That's the idea.
Okay. What's wrong why they duck down real quick?
Lady Four's great nation will be smashed to rubble. You damn idiot! Open your eyes! Don't give up!
No, you open your eyes! We're all gonna die here!
Fire! I'm on fire!
It's attacking us!
Put it out!
Put it out!
You hear that? Listen to them. Those poor fools are burning up.
It smells.
Screams.
Man, I'm gonna sleep great tonight.
You're pretty fucked up, aren't you?
You really know how to compliment a fella.
Eat up, please.
It's Zero. Kill the accursed toner.
Someone's an eager beaver. Hey, dummy, why don't you go show him his boss?
I don't know. I don't like being all mean to him.
Shut up and take out those cannons. I'll handle these shits on the ground.
Oh, my God.
And stop repeating yourself.
They're still hitting us. Fire back! So strong and fast!
I thought I had the timing down for that.
All men, draw your sword!
How can we possibly stand against an Intoner?
You can ponder it all you like when she's dead! Charge!
Oh, you could be
done. I can't get close like this.
God, you're worthless.
He's not gonna can up here, I believe. Yep.
There. No more cannon.
Oh, thanks, Zero.
So Sorry, what was that?
Thank you?
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Better.
I like when Zero goes in the mob mode. Chest was right here.
Go on, fire! Fire now!
We'd just be wasting ammo.
Shut up, coward. You won't know until it's dry.
I don't need someone who just pissed his pants in fear calling me a coward.
Are we striking our targets?
Checking now!
Because he has to go over this wall, that's right.
It's Zero! She's here!
The ogres are introduced. Yep.
Watch out! It's an ogre!
Typically, best strategy for ogres is just here. Do this. And
hold your breath! We must protect Lady Fool!
I know there's a couple different versions of ogres,
careful,
like.
Rough circumcision.
Circumstances? Where'd you learn that word anyway?
I was close.
They just keep dribbling out like an old man's face.
Wait, yeah, there's like. Oh, Jesus, another one. Oh, I can call him for help. Cool.
This guy's dumber than a sack of hammers.
Yeah.
Than yes,
smarter than hammers. That's me.
Okay. Cool. That worked. Yeah, they come in like desert varieties. I know the black ones are like the toughest ones. And they can get worse, especially if they get possessed.
Hey, the gate just opened.
Good. Let's move.
If it be for Lady Four, I'll gladly surrender my own life.
What was it? Oh yeah, there's it.
About time you threw out something that can put up a real fight.
Auto-target the thing. So I don't know if Intoner mode goes by your weapon damage or
what if I'm not?
Or not. Frame, put it right, please. Oh God.
Run away and do what?
Run away and live happily ever after somewhere else. Remember, Zero.
Oh, for the love of... Who taught you that happy horseshit?
I know! Pretty great, huh?
Shut up, idiot. It wasn't a compliment.
Uh-oh. Ow. Yeah, when they do that, it hurts a lot.
Hey,
attacking their corpses fills up your meter at all or not, but I just do it anyways because I can.
Right. Time to go take down four.
Okay. There's over here.
Shit. This barricade's in the way.
Let me help, Zero!
Go for it. Come on, four's waiting.
Fine.
Oh, it's only Dito.
That was some rough sailing right there.
Dito, what are you doing here? How come you didn't get caught in the collapse?
Well, I figured your pal there wasn't smart enough to blow up just the barricade. So I hung back to see what would happen. I mean, duh.
Don't duh me, asshole.
You know, Z? Lack of common sense is kind of cute.
You wanna die?
Damn them! Did you see Zero's eye?
Did I? How could I miss it?
That's no intoner! That's a monster!
Another guy following me? Yep. Two. Whatever, that guy can just run place forever.
Before Citadel there.
Zero! I don't think we can go in the normal way.
What do you mean?
Her song's putting up some kind of invisible barrier.
I think she's so goddamn clever, does she? We'll make our way through here. You fly up and find another route.
You heard her. Make us proud, Dragon.
I will! I promise!
Sugary sweet on the surface, but deep down she's evil. I mean, you kind of have to be evil to be a virgin, Antonia.
Huh? What's a virgin?
Never mind that.
So you really can't get along with her?
Really, I can't deal with virgins.
You can't deal with virgins?
No, I can't. Now drop it.
God, there's a lot of guys in here.
Curse the traitorous Intoner that turns against the church!
It's all or nothing now! Kill the Intoner!
You must really want to die, huh? Well, far be it from me to let you down.
You alright?
Yup, more. That's cool. Yeah, come help.
There's more? This never ends. My shoulders are killing me.
I'll give you a massage tonight. Just kill him.
What's the matter?
The first and second cannon squads are gone. We're finished.
Just make it happen.
We face an insane Intoner. Hold nothing back.
What if she breaks through?
If she breaks through, it's all over.
What happened to the messenger?
What happened to the messenger
we sent to Lady Four? The messenger hasn't returned.
Damnation! Our ranks are falling apart.
Destroy it.
Perfect time to strike.
Man, this is the best. I love kicking a guy when he's down.
Time. Yep, verse 3. I don't need to buy anything. I don't really care about upgrading anything right now either. I didn't really know that, but then again, you rarely ever change weapons in the middle of attacks anyways.
So this is where Four's hiding.
Here, hop on! I'll work double hard, okay?
Maybe if you didn't smell double bad, I'd...
Zero, look out! Bad guys everywhere!
Is Lady Four really gonna be able to stop that dragon?
Ah. Square fires, fireballs, time gold. Let's do that.
Man, this is too much fun.
Get your ass out here now.
Grounded attack. Oh, okay, that's how you do that. Okay.
Victory to Lady Four.
I'll show you victory, you asshat.
Let's do that. Wrecks everybody's day.
A dragon! A dragon for
true! Oh, frame rate.
Like Four's got a leg up on you in the local popularity.
Two! Lots of good
ones!
Such as?
Such as... she's violent, and mean.
You call those good points?
Well, I mean...
Hey, I can hear you, you know.
Yellow marks on my map.
Dragon for her rampage? But how?
Ah!
There's no way.
He went right down. Yay.
How did they even make it this far?
I told you to stop repeating yourself.
I'm sensing right. Are you sure Four is even here?
Bring out the hyper cannon! Kill it! Kill the dragon!
Here we go again.
Oh, now I'm back in the air. Okay.
Sir, this is the only damage.
after it fires all the shot like that.
Death to the traitorous Intona!
Oh. Did you hear that, Zero?
Sounds like Thor caught us with our pants.
Oh, that was easy.
Jeez.
Melee attacks. I didn't remember how to do the melee attacks when I did this last time.
All this fighting and no Thor to show for it? What a crock of shit. You bastards think you're smart, huh?
Zero, Thor isn't even here! You don't have to...
Quiet!
Watch that tail!
They put me through this shit, and now they're gone.
Sure can be scary sometimes.
Get back in formation! The longer we hold out, the farther Lady Thor can flee!
This is all? Is Lady Thor safe?
This went by way faster than the last time I did this. I got it because attack pattern down. Okay. Let's say I thought that was the end of it.
Why are you so bent on taking down your sister, Zero? Families are important. Dragons don't have families, and even we know they're important.
Not to me, they're not. I'm going to need a new plan.
And yes, that was actually the end of that chapter. It's really super short. Does the thing have a timer for... No. It doesn't actually tell me how long it actually took me to do that mission.